I'm sorry if you're a fan, but I love you anyways, but there's a lot of cheesy, corny Christian films that are just not good quality. They don't hold up. They're not good movies. They may have good messages, but they're not good movies. And that's why people laugh at Christian movies. But things like Jesus Revolution, things like The Chosen, that's quality. It's good stuff. People are taking notice, and it's changing some people's mind about Christian media.